The question is, a unit vector is obtained by dividing the vector with A, any scalar quantity, B, any negative number, C, its magnitude but not direction, D, its magnitude and direction. Is unit vector is obtained by dividing vector with its magnitude only. So the correct option will be C, its magnitude but not direction.